getting ready to hit the roads. So I'll show you guys what the road conditions are. So stay tuned and wait for the updates. These are your current conditions on I-83. It's still snowing and it's just going pretty good. We're going to keep going around and showing you some different stuff, but this is the current condition here off of I-83. Situation on 83 north and south. You can see what all the flashy lights are about. Looks like PSP's over there. Flashy lights over here. Oh, they got the interstate shut down. We're gonna have to get off Fishing Creek exit. Tractor trailer stuck on. Yep, on the Racer Summit exit or hill. Because 83 shut down, they're now routing them on back roads. So, here's the current situation of that. It's pretty nice, clear roads though. I will say that. So we just got back from our adventure. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you on the next adventure.